Happy 4th of July. I'm just getting ready to curl my hair with a straightener. Today I am not just celebrating America, I am celebrating the people who fight for equality. I'm celebrating just the good for America. The good. These are big chopsticks. So like, cut them like here.
These are really big. We don't
just
have
cut them.
Ones.
No.
Cut them with what? They're wood.
Scissors or break them. Come on, use your Paul Eugene workout. And then break half of half. Doda, you want some? Want some watermelon? Hello. It's like, what the heck is this? It's healthy.
Okay.
Mocha, do you want some watermelon? Here you go. Take it. I'm not gonna hold it for you. I got stuff to do. I quickly attempted to make Mocha a bandana for today to wear. It's a younger saying.
Oh gee, thank you. That means I'm old.
No, it's like a younger saying, like my generation saying. Do you like the toys? Stylish boy. Let's see.
Let me see. Turn around. Let it
be nice to Sammy.
Aww, that looks so nice. Good boy. You like your bandana? You like your bandana? No, you like Sammy. Aww. Hi, Sammy. Hola. Did someone pee on you?
Was whiskers.
Can someone touch her head and see if it's wet?
Oh, she ducked. What's the matter, Lola? Looks like she rubbed her face.
Maybe good. She adjusted so well.
Really?
Yeah.
Ryan, when you hit it, think of all the times you were accused of eating real butter sticks. Oh, okay. Anthony, when you want to hit it, think of coming home from work and you seeing her eating butter. Wearing her Woodstock vegan sweatshirt. Hit it! Use your rage! Oh! Oh my god, it worked! Margarita by my own private pool on the beach. You see it?
What?
Look, look, look what's under Doug's corona.
It's a baby.
It's really scary.
Baby face.
What?
What's under it?
Exactly.
Baby. Nothing. Baby. Little baby.
Let's try this out. Oh. Oh no, I don't know how to swim.
It's kind of cold.
It's cold, but over here's the deep end.
Okay.
Look, there's the deep end. I want to sit on it. I wonder if I get the floaty. Right. Oh my gosh, it's the size of the pool. Go down.
Celia's gonna keep my weight up.
Look, we're at the yacht club. It's our... It's actually pretty nice.
Yep.
She's going down. She's sinking.
Yeah, she needs more air.
I got
nothing better to spend.
I got nothing better to spend my money on.
Don't direct deposit.
My coworker gets 700 plus the how many hours you work.
Alright, everything's ready, guys.
Okay.
And you work the max you can make is $1,100.
Yeah, we're going swimming.
Okay.
Push her.
No.
Fight.
No. Oh my gosh, we could play chicken.
Yeah, right? Oh my gosh.
Stand up chicken.
No, like sit on our knees.
I have back problems. And a waiting game.
We got a lifeguard station too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, by the chair over there.
I did a flip.
Did you really? Yeah.
Look at this.
She does it all the time. She does.
She's scared of it. What happened?
You can't stay like that.
Pooch, come here.
You guys. Alright, you stay with both of us.
Oh wait, she's looking outside.
How is he doing it?
Wait, here, ready?
Oh, I just grabbed this.
Do you like a swim?
He's not doing it. Aww. He's crying. Baby. Oh, hi. Use your anger.
Just swing. You'll probably hit it.
Oh my gosh, you could play roadkill with this.
Oh, they're getting crazy.
Why is there like a bug on me? Oh my god, keep hitting. Wow, look how much Anthony's missing. Alright, we got Carol over here. What? Carol from the bleachers.
What?
With her cool moms and hats and glasses. And then we got Carl over here with his electric fly swatter.
Electric fly swatter.
Because it's the winter.
What?
What?
Tetris.
You're playing Tetris.
I love Tetris. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, he's angry about not having his Wheaties. So this is another ESPN sports series. Rooting for in this ESPN. I won't tell, it's a secret.
You're gonna be a spectator?
I don't know.
Hey,
I think Nanny's gonna hit.
Okay.
I think she's gonna hit him in the head. Alright.
Jump in that pool, you'll get mono.
You'll get what?
The water's warm, it's nice, right?
You take two. All right. Now hit it back.
Oh, this is a dangerous game.
Damn.
There you go. And then like that.
Aldi's. Versus 7-Eleven. Target.
Aldi's versus 7-Eleven. That must not be 7-Eleven.
All right, now you have to hit it back and forth. teacher is going over here. We got the lifeguard on duty at the pool.
What?
I said you needed a dental cleaning. Oh my goodness, it's Thunder. Are your feet sweating? Is that it?
I think that might be it.
Oh my goodness.
I'm not wearing my non-sweat socks.
Oh my gosh. I got my cranberry juice going on.
It's really
deep. Oh my gosh, I forgot my swimmies.
I would swim in 90 years.
I'm gay. I have AIDS.
I thought it was talking about Freddie Mercury. Oh my gosh, who needs an in-ground pool when you can have this pool? As cold as my soul is.
Ha 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 ha! Lois's parents on Facebook.
So smoky. Wow. The outside. It's like so weird looking at being out this late, because I haven't been lately, and just how ghostly it looks.
Look at this.
Happy 4th of July. She's noodle. Max, come here, Buttaga. Oh, happy 4th of July. He just smacked me in the face. I kiss your face. I kiss your fresh face. Good night.